suffering. Is this what you're looking for by any chance?
Why, yes.
Whose phone number is this? I've been worried about the line of my throat. I think this woman has done wonders with it.
Good.
And I've lost half a pound since Tuesday.
Very good.
Now it's after 9. I'd better get to bed.
You have.
Are you coming up?
I think I'll read a while longer.
You went out last night, didn't you, Joe?
I went for a walk.
You took the car.
I drove to the beach.
Who's Betty Schaefer?
Surely you don't want me to feel as if I'm a prisoner in this house.
You don't understand, Joe. I'm under a terrible strain. It's been so hard I even got myself a revolver. The only thing that stopped me from killing myself is the thought of all those people waiting to see me back on the screen. How could I disappoint them? All I ask is a little patience, a little understanding.
Woman, there's nothing to worry about. I haven't done anything.
Of course you haven't. Good night, my darling.
I should have stayed there. Poor Norma, so desperate to be ready for what would never happen, but Betty would be waiting. We had a script to finish, one unexpected love scene, two people both risking a kind of happiness.